we're making a spooky Halloween cauldron. This is an easy DIY and looks so cute. Put a cardboard box in your cauldron, then use hot glue to glue clear Christmas ornaments on the box and around the cauldron. Add some fairy lights. This looks so great in your house or on your front door for Halloween lit up. Follow me for more.